Hey guys, welcome to the GZ show. Today's episode is GZ is sad, like very, very sad. If you want to know why I'm sad, well, I'm going to tell you. If you don't want to know why I'm sad, then I'm still going to tell you. The reason I'm sad is because my Fifi just died like a week ago. My Titi Carmen. And she's in the news, actually, about what happened to her. She had her kidney stone removed because it was making her problems or whatever. And once she had it removed, they found an infection and started treating her right away. And so that went on for a while, and they had it fixed, too. But her body couldn't take it, so she died. And today I went to a funeral, and it was depressing, really depressing. My whole family was there, like everyone who knew her or loved her, and everyone was there, which was happy, kind of, but we were there for a sad reason, which is still sad. So anyways, I just want to tell you that. The reason I just wanted to let it out of my system, and like to not hold it in, but to let it out. And I'm gonna be sad for a while, so I'm not gonna really do that many GZ shows anymore. But can you please comment on something happy to make me feel happy so I can do more GZ shows and talk about more stuff? I'm gonna try and make myself happy right now. So I'm gonna try this, but I don't think it's gonna work. I haven't tried this before. Big-headed LBS. It's huge. I've had this for, like, ever since I was born. Because I think I've had this ever since I was 4, I think. And I'm 10 now, so, like, 6 years. Freaking last long. Got this, like, 2 weeks ago, or, like, 3 weeks ago. It's a very LBS. Big-headed one. Anyways, please comment on something happy and make me happy. Thanks for watching the GZ show. I'll probably be signing out till like 800 years later. But also, I'm just kidding about that. But also, I'm gonna do another GZ show soon, actually. I'm gonna try and do this one. If this ever happens, there's gonna be a couple new people on the GZ show. Destiny, as you already know. Haley, Rory, and Chloe are also the people who are going to be on the GZ show. They go to my school and we're really good friends. We're like a group. Anyways, thanks for watching. See ya. GZ signing out. Aww.